Looks like my worst nightmare has happened. Something ain't right. I do have a couple temporary hoses rigged because I didn't get my hoses in. I have this idle valve hose rigged with some tie wraps, but I don't think that tiny leak would cause this kind of problem. And I had a rigged smaller hose for my, get you some light, for my air regulator temporarily. I mean, that's all tight. All my injectors, harnesses tight, all my plugs are tight. It shudders and shakes when you try and rev it up. I think it's a timing tooth. I'm just not even that much into fixing it at this point. My crank pulley, well, you can't see anything. It's at exactly top dead center. The tip of that point is at the leftmost mark on my crank, exactly. So I was hoping it was a distributor thing, but it doesn't look like it is. Then, I guess one is right here, and that looks pretty right to me. You say one is somewhere right there. Pretty freaking right on, so I don't think it's the cap. I guess I gotta take off my idler, my AC belt and idler pulley, and see if I can get the front timing cover off. It actually doesn't look like I can. I don't know where the bolts are. Or I just bring it to a shop, because I'm pretty sick of it at this point. Now I'm starting to get puzzled. I still have the pointer at exactly top dead center. There you go. It's exactly the first dot, top dead center. My distributor is still pointing approximately to number one. My dots. Possible for you guys to see here, I guess. Right angle gone. If you can see to the left of the squiggle on the back plate is a dot, that's a half tooth off, maybe. It's pretty close. If I changed it a tooth, it would be way more off. Then on this one, yeah, you're not going to be able to see anything. I made a little marking to show you how close it is. See, the pen marking is exactly to the back dot. I give up. You just have to trust me. It lines up exactly with the dot. I mean, this one's like perfect, and the other one's like a half tooth off. So, distributed, everything looks right, so now I'm starting to get worried. And there is 40 teeth between the two cam dots still. Let me see if I can give you a sample of if there's enough battery to start it. Put on the night vision. If you had smell-o-vision right now, you'd be smelling a whole lot of raw gas. Seems like raw gas. I always smell a lot of gas when I run it. So I don't know. The timing belt all looks right to me. It sputters. There's no way a couple tiny air leaks would cause it to not even run at all. I mean, is there?